this time I actually picked up the duck sauce.
I cut you off when you was talking about the duck sauce, so you can go ahead and pick back up on the duck sauce.
So, I got the duck sauce this time. Last time I picked the sweet sour sauce, and the duck sauce does taste better. And the cool thing about it is you can find all this, all these ingredients in a Walmart. Seriously, real talk.
That's where we went.
Yeah, I mean shrimp, medium shrimp. Depends on if they got a sale. You can catch it anywhere from $5 to $9, and you can get about 60 shrimp in a bag. You don't need a whole shrimp for these wontons. I actually cut these shrimp at least three times.
And they were fresh shrimp, not the bag.
But yeah, these were the fresh shrimp that I'm using, not the bag frozen ones. So you can get a lot of, you can get a lot out of them. But this one, I'm gonna flip it, do something creative. This one could do it for somebody who's a vegetarian. That's just not
just salad. Avocado.
It's avocado in there. Boom.
Cool.
You know, we got people that, you know, vegetarians. Coconut oil, it's not gonna hurt you. Some people can't eat certain things, so you got the wontons, avocado, they can eat that. Yeah. It's going down.
And Victorville.
Victorville, California. Welcome to Victorville, California. It's going down in Victorville. Sound like a cowboy to be out here. Victorville, how you doing? My name is Chad Thomas.
Silly.
Welcome to Victorville. This is my cousin Bubba. We've been living in Victorville for decades. You know, my father owned a farm up here. Had some cattle, a couple of horses, three chickens. Worked the hell out those three chickens.